And welcome back to Town of Salem. How are we today? Darkzt here by my lonesome, no gamer, no master gamer to be by my side because he's off doing his own thing. But I just had a really shit game that I recorded but decided to throw out because it only went for like 5 minutes. I was SK and I got jailed the first two nights. I attacked the jailer and he did not die, so he jailed me the second night and executed my ass. Okay, I gotta think of a name. Oh, Jesus Christ. I don't know. I need to... Fuck it. Paul Gray. Rest in peace, brother. Okay, Executioner. Alrighty then. So who's our target? I'm SK, I'm SA. SK. This guy's straight out the... Wow, great. I've fallen into a dipshit round. Awesome. My target is Thomas Danforth. Right. Okay. Jeez, I don't know. Night one. Taking it easy. Because that's all I can really do right now. So here we got Thomas Danforth. I wonder what his role would be. Okay, I thought I was gonna have terrible luck again and he'd be dead. But no, he's the other Lycan, actually. Sorry, two other Lycans. But that's still kind of ironic, but whatevs. Okay, so Escort's dead. How am I gonna start this? I don't really know a good way to... I'm just gonna stay quiet for a little bit. Like, I'm gonna commentate, I just mean in the chat. I'm gonna stay quiet for a bit because I don't really know how to start off a sort of accusation trying to get Danforth into shit. And he hasn't talked either, so I can't really do anything. Yeah, I'm just gonna stay quiet for now. I'm not gonna do anything, and not draw attention to myself. Basically, that's the game plan at the moment. Phil is lying. There goes my luck. What did I say about being the luckiest fuck in Salem? Wow. That's so great. So what happens now? Well, he dies from suicide, so I become a jester. I'm guessing that's how it rolls. That's great. That's so cool. I can't believe that. For the love of God. So that means I become jester, yeah? Bill Brawner's left again. Yeah, so... Both my other Lycan brothers, they left. Executed by the jailer and committed suicide. So jailer must have executed him, then he left, clearly. serial killer is doing the dirty deed. Framer. Wow, SK got the framer. Okay then. Mafia's on the loose, obviously. Why wouldn't they be? Sure enough, you did. BL. Oh, he was Jester. Well, there you go. I guess I'll be the only Jester then. Yeah, oh my god. That is such bullcrap. And he was the investigator as well. So that could have been weird. That could have been very strange. Okay, I am... I don't think I've ever been Jester before, so I don't really know how to play this. Oh, jeez, what do? I need to try and go after someone. Let's just mock Frozen while we're at it. Because why not? I'm just gonna do it. I'm just gonna shit on her. Because fuck her. Let's see how this goes. Or is it gonna be too obvious that I'm Jess? Is that way too obvious? I was Executioner. Was he AFK or something? Elsa visited me. Oh! Fuck you, Elsa. You're going down. That's it. Fucking Naomi. I've had it up to here with her damn... Her fucking frozen knowledge is just... No. Just vote Naomi. They're really set on this Mozia guy. Fuck you, bitch. She's even a smartass as well. She's set off to jail. I wasn't really paying. It was either the other Joe or Mozia. John Snow is dead. Goddamn. Mozia. Talks. Too much. It's totally John. It's totally John. It's gotta be John. John. Which one is it? Mosey, yes. Just going for him. Let's just put him in the ground and then just have me lynched, please. Fucking give him a grave, okay? Getting hanged is his animation. He might have a different animation, so it might not work. He never jailed me. I believe it said that you were jailed, though. I know it was said that you were jailed in the chat, and I think someone's will also said that you were jailed. I could be very wrong, though. I don't know. I don't really care. As long as I get hanged, that is my only... my only priority. 6-0. Goodbye. Sayonara, you are out of here. And what was he? Yeah, you got him. What was he? SK? Medium. Right. Okay. Naomi and John. Okay. Mafia got John. So John was spy. Naomi had to have... Naomi has to be either SK... No, she's not SK. Well, she has to be Mafia. She is Mafia. She's... Wait, what? Talk too much? She was Mafioso. Yes! Well, I somehow knew it. Oh, shit. So it's the Godfather, the serial killer... Yes, I really do hate you. That's probably gonna get me killed during the night. Yes. Fuck. Oh, what? I didn't want to survive this long. One of you. Whoever's not Godfather, just vote her. Guys, come on. Back. I'm so dead. She's so gonna take me out. Tell me I... Tell them I hate them all. Oh, God damn it. No one died. No one died? No one died. Thank you. It's, yeah. So, XEC is Godfather, Elsa is Serial Killer, and then Sekiro is Doc. He's got to be either GF or SK. Has to be one of the two. For the love of God. Vote! Jesus Christ, you motherfuckers! Ah! What is wrong with them? Jesus Christ. Oh, what the crap? This town sucks. We had, what, one public execution. And it was for the fucking medium of all people. I was attacked but nerfed back to health. Okay. There you go. Draw, son of a bitch. Ah, Sekiro is SK. Really? Sekiro is SK. Therefore, Elsa had to have been Godfather, and... No, Exec was Godfather. Elsa was the Doctor. Well, I feel like a right dick now. I was being a total douche to her, and... All along, like, in the end, she saved me. But that counts as a draw. So I didn't lose. Eh. I didn't really get to have any fun as Jester, though, which sucked. Of course, that's just my freaking luck. I'm executioner, and then my target leaves very early on in the game. Oh, well, maybe next time. Anyway, thanks for watching. Catch you in the next one.